channel Varad TV show. So today we are here with the experiment 2, the straw that splits. I know you have watched my previous video, experiment 1, water lenses. So first, let me tell you what materials we need. We need a fat long straw and transparent glass filled with 3/4 of water. So let's start. So first, pick up the straw and put into the water. As we can see here, the straw has split it. I know by this you have a query. And let's solve it. So the query is, how did the straw split? It is because by the deviation of the light. So here we come to the end of this video. If you like this video, like it.